નાણામંત્રી નિર્મલા સીતારમણ પ્રેસ કોન્ફરન્સને સંબોધન કરી રહ્યા છે, જોઈએ.
This payment doesn't happen to MSMEs, they get affected. And I distinctly remember sometime during 2019 or 20, some senior ministers were very worried, saying, is this true? Why is payment not happening to MSMEs in time? And they asked this question, after which I sat down and reviewed all the public sector undertakings, saying, have you paid your MSME? Have you cleared the dues for MSME? And so on. Now, after all this, we also recognize state governments, public sector undertakings under state governments, also probably have some pending amounts. I don't know about it because state governments are totally different subject. Later, MSMEs themselves came and said, 45 days payment is not happening. Within that financial year, payment is not happening. But within that financial year, this amount is shown as expenditure, and to that extent, tax is being not paid. Which is right. If your expenditure, you don't pay tax on it. So all that we have done through the finance bill 2023, which was later passed in the Parliament, Finance Act, it became 1st February 2023, we are in 24. What did we do? We just said the tax treatment remains the same. Jis saal aap MSME ko pay karenge, us saal claim karo. Na ki is saal bhi claim karein, agle saal bhi continue karein. Jab payment hi nahi kiya, usko kaise claim karoge? Tax treatment mein. We have not stopped the tax treatment. We have not said, no, you will not get it. We are saying, claim it that financial year when you actually pay them. Bas utna hi kiya. Intent remains the same. The benefit remains the same. The tax treatment remains the same. I didn't bring the law of 45 days payment, which is existing from 2008. और 2008 से जो कानून है उसको हम मान नहीं रहे हैं, फिर भी हम उस विषय में नहीं आ रहे हैं. हम सिर्फ ये बोल रहे हैं कि 45 डेज का पेमेंट जब करोगे तब उस साल में, उस फाइनेंशियल ईयर में टैक्स ट्रीटमेंट ले लो. उतना ही किया है.